Again? Are we doing this again? 35 now, as of yesterday. And you know the drill. I made it a little bit harder on myself. I partied Friday night too hard in LA. Woke up, had two soccer games, drove down to San Diego, partied again yesterday. And yeah, so I'm slightly hungover. And we'll see how this goes. But headed to the new Linda Vista Park. Super pumped to check it out and, you know, try and film something that's halfway decent. But I think we all know at the end of the day, it's going to end with spine tricks.
Ugh. I'm sorry for you.
This is supposed to get easier, but it's not.
It's evidently, when you get here early, you're part of the old man crew.
I think we definitely qualify as that.
Not bad, huh?
Are you ready for this?
Oh my god.
Just a young guy. That's a good start. With the quick fuse, I was uptight. Wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes, sir. Not a follower.
Shit trying a lip slide that I'm definitely not ever trying ever again. That was not fun. My balls got sacked, and so I'm taking a little break.
So we're at park two. Park one was not as successful as I would have liked. Only got 6 tricks. Spent way too much time on something else, and all these damn Razor kids are getting in the way. So here we are.
Nice spot. Lightning and the thunder. Thunder. Feel the thunder. Lightning and the thunder.
Thunder, thunder, thunder. Kids were laughing in my classes while I was scheming for the masses. Who do you think you are? Dreaming about being a big star. What's up, bitch? They say you're basic, they say you're easy. You're always riding in the backseat. Now I'm smiling from the stage high. You were rapping in the nosebleeds. So this is my shin. It feels great. So good. Look at that. So good.
I knew it. I knew he would like my friend. Hi.
You knew what?
I knew Bryan would like my friend Maddie.
Yeah. Duh.
Duh.
Too bad, Bryan. You're gonna get sloppy seconds because Big Al already took Maddie home.
He did. He drove her home. The rest is unknown.
he couldn't seal the deal though.
Yeah. Well, hey.
Look pizza.
It's a huge fucking pizza.
That's what she said.
That is. Huge fucking pizza.
Hey, you gotta. Yeah. Oh, okay. I was just like, you gotta film this.
Done.
Oh yeah.
Oh, I'm recording.
Really?
All right. Cheers. Let's do this.
Cheers.
Bryan, you gotta pound that. Cheers. I feel pretty good. I feel pretty spry right now. So maybe that's the beer talking.
It's the beer.
Maybe it's the beer talking. Park number 3. Let's do this. Thunder, feel the thunder. Does a nollie flip count?
Anything counts on that one. Feel the
thunder. Oh, that's definitely a trip.
Thunder, lightning and the thunder.
All right,
that
25.
That was fucking awesome.
All right, I just did a nollie tray and a big spin flip that I've never done in my life.
They're gonna see it. It's filmed on camera.
Help in the B-log.
Taking a little break.
I can do it. It's hard to find a good spot for it.
Jesus. Ugh. Yes, it's dark out. Lightning and the thunder. Thunder. Feel the thunder. Lightning and the thunder. Thunder, thunder. Switch rock, that counts. Rock over. That's it. I kind of did it.
So, 7:30 to 9 o'clock. Yeah. I'd say that was a full day.
I got some good stuff.
Good job, man.